bigger loss to the house tour tonight?
Right, guys, chill.
Right.
Guys.
Fingers on lips. When that's by your mouth, that's when you talk. Talk to me.
I think Dow is going to go.
Really?
But the biggest loss to the house will be Stuart, because he's just... He brings a lot of character to the house, I think.
No, Dow!
You think he brings a lot to the house, Stuart?
He does, yeah.
Do we believe him when he says, oh, I just want to go home, I just want to do all that, do we?
No, it's what? Sympathy vote,
right? Sympathy vote.
He wants guys. Like him, and, you know...
You're going to get slapped on your wrist.
I think it's just a big game.
Okay. What's happening up there, Matt?
Parlez-vous moi.
Hi.
Stuart should go.
Why?
Because he's big wuss.
Yeah,
he's a big wuss. He's a crybaby. And he just, like, moans all the time. And neither of them are
But they're
really
both
excited.
As bad as each other, aren't they, really? I mean,
wait there. Jeremy from airport.
He's a modern man. He's with... Dale can't even string a sentence. Why do you want to keep Dale in his heart?
Well,
let's talk to some people.
Guys, I like what you're all saying. But I'd rather hear from people who know both Stuart and Dale.
So we've all heard what you think about Stuart and Dale, but let's talk to two people who really know them. In a first for the show, a phone threesome.
On the line now, we've got Stuart's best friend, Taz, and Dale's ex-girlfriend, Amy. Taz and Amy, are you there?
Tez.
Tez, are you both there?
Tez.
Yeah.
Is Amy there?
Yeah.
You're both there?
Yeah.
It's going brilliantly already. Yeah.
It's a good start.
Okay, so is it Tez or Taz?
Tez, right? Unless he's
Tez, does Stuart really want to leave as much as he's saying, do you think?
I don't really think he does. He just wants to see his daughter. If he could see his daughter, he'd be all right.
concisely put. Are we seeing the real Stuart?
Of course we are. That's the Stuart I know.
Okay. Amy.
All right, chatty.
Amy.
Hi.
How did you and Dale break up?
We just had an argument a few weeks before he went in.
Oh, it's that recent?
Yeah.
Shit.
You know he's really... You know he's really fit, don't you?
Matt's got a man crush. So, were you with him when he made his tape about wanting to nail
stuff? I was, yeah.
Or was that what the argument was about?
No, he told me he'd said that when he got back from the audition.
So he was quite honest with you?
Yeah.
Big up Dale.
He said it to get on.
How do you feel about the whole Jennifer thing and all that? Good. All right, thanks ever so much for calling in. We'll speak to you soon. So what we asked for was two people who really knew them and wanted to talk about it. What we got was two people who frankly sounded like they couldn't care less. But we know that you all do.
Yeah.
Why are good-looking housemates going all the time left,
they're
right
not,
and centre?
They're not good-looking.
No,
if it was Gordon Ramsay on there, then I'd be satisfied, but it's not.
It's not about looks. Like, you're going to want to watch someone with a bit of personality who's, like, going to entertain
Stuart's
people.
Stuart's got responsibilities. He's got a daughter. He's a real man.
The house if he's got responsibilities, he's got...
But do we think it's something to do with their looks is the reason why they've been nominated?
I wasn't going to say that, but...
Well, then talk to me about something else.
Okay. I was going to say
about the Spitgate thing with Dow.
Yeah.
And how we overreacted on that.
Who did?
Dow.
He overreacted.
Yes. You remember that, right, Matt?
Yeah, I'm fully cleared up about Spitgate. I bloody skipped Spitgate.
Lucy, will the house be a more boring place without one of these guys in it?
I don't think it'll necessarily be more boring. It'll be more boring to look at.
Yeah. You think? Do you agree, Caroline?
No. Really? I don't find them attractive at all.
You like this one? You like this one? Hot stuff we heard
Mikey's
over here.
Hot.
Who's hot?
Mikey's
hot. Well, there you go. Right. It's time now for the break.
Why do you always get to do the link to the break?
I don't. You shouldn't have come on Big Mouth, should you? This is mentally draining, right? Do you not think I've been drained enough just coming here?
You just said I shouldn't come on here.
Right, stop being silly. I want you to be here.
Well, you just said I shouldn't have come on here. I heard you say those exact words.
Right, I said it's mentally draining.
Yes, mentally draining already without you being here.
But that's not what I meant. You're making me look like an arsehole on TV.
I'm not.
You
I'm
are.
Not.
You're not. Making me look like an absolute arsehole, Matt. You are. I'll see you in a bit. of Big Brother's Big Mouth. Still with us tonight are our two guests, Caroline Flack and Heat Magazine's Lucy Cave.
And of course, them.
Now, last night after the show, Matt and I went to a vegan hummus restaurant with Kathy Burke and her boyfriend, Pam St. Clements. We ordered four big bowls of the stuff and we just started tucking in and the conversation naturally turned to Big Brother.
Kathy was saying how much Rex was doing a head in and how the house is worse with Nicole in it. Pam turned around and said, "Is this just mashed up chickpeas? I need more protein. I'm taking part in the Essex Summer Games tomorrow."
After she explained to us the ins and outs of amateur shot put, we thought it'd be interesting to go and watch. While she limbered up, Kath, Matt and I spoke to some people down there. Try and enjoy this incredibly disturbing footage.
Hi, I'm Bob Double Baconburger. Welcome to Big Mouth Summer Games. Let's get straight to the action. Bob, over to you.
Thanks, Bob. Which housemate is going to win Big Brother Gold?
Lisa. She's blossomed since Mario's left the house. Go, Lisa!
And which housemate is going to win the race for survival this Friday?
Dale, because Stuart's a big baby.
Thank you.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Bob's made his way to the pool, though. Let's check it out.
OK, and which housemate would you most like to go skinny dipping with?
Would it be wrong to say Lisa?
Anyway, on with the events.
Whoa, looks like Bob made a real splash there, ha ha. No time to waste, folks. It's over to our last event, Shot Put. Bob, it's yours.
Thanks, Bob. Thanks, Bob. Which housemate is throwing the most tantrums at the moment?
Nicole. She's a moaning, spoilt bitch.
And which housemate has gone off track recently?
Darnell, he's showing his true colours lately.
Oh, I think you're up.
Fascinating stuff. The internet, not just a place for me to Google myself, apparently. It's also a place where people write on forums about the show. They even talk on there whilst the show's going on. They're doing it right now. They even talk about the ads. It's extraordinary.
They say things like, "Fat prick and big ears are on, I hate them so much."
Well, switch the telly off then!
But occasionally they have a good point to make. Here's some. Let's have a look at the forums.
Here we go, first topic.
Okay, let's have a look. Which housemate should we send back in flat?
Whoa!